But I also really loved Elmo. In fact, even to this day, he remains one of my favorite childhood TV characters.
No, Arthur. I said one of my favorite characters. You're still at the top of the list. Don't worry.
I would never do that to you, Arthur. Okay?